happened to you down at the bottom, anyways?
I got freaking. I was pirouetting doing 360s with the chainsaw.
I got dizzy. Magic rocks, we know about those.
Roger that, here we come.
I got hit by enough of them friggin' things. Alright, let's hit the tree this time.
Everybody still together? Oh, I'm way ahead. I see
yeah,
the three of you together.
Shoot the coach. He's leaving us.
Horse shit.
Oh, what happened now?
A tank landed right in front of me and then the zombies encircled me and I couldn't break free.
Don't worry, we'll be starting over again.
It was a good run though. It was a good solid run right down to there. But... oh, you guys will make it. It's just getting back to that part that's the hard part. I don't know where I'm going, I'm just running.
You're going right.
Made it.
Uh-oh, I'm hanging off, dude.
Oh, no.
Shit.
I don't know what happened. Did you
get there were so many zombies on top of
I think only Chili got out.
So many zombies?
There you go. There's the steam crosser.
I finally... Oh, that's the first time I made it.
Yeah.
That's a hard run.
Scott, Sly, I thought I had you up. And somewhere Scott went down, I'd even see. I was from too scared.
The zombies knocked me on off. After you got me back up, they just wasn't going to let me leave alive.
That was the most terrible thing. He was hanging on the helicopter run.
I didn't make it that far, though.
You know, if you can get around that tank, it's definitely doable.
Oh, yeah. It's just a matter of having a perfect run to that waterfall.
Ah, man.
It's just that, unfortunately, it's a gauntlet with no mistakes.
Yeah, and in realism, I can tell it's a lot worse.
Oh, the tank got ahead of you?
See, I told you I wasn't hitting shit tonight.
Well, I never do. Except everyone.
Okay, night, man.
Night.
Alright, later. See you guys.